It's more common from Paul's Photo, the Creative Photo Academy in the lab at Paul's Photo. We're Facebook Live this afternoon. Happy Monday to everybody. Who's out there? Because I'm your photo guru and I got something to tell you about. It's exciting information. I want to see an emoji, a wahoo, a yahoo, a thumbs up, a thumbs down, the little poopy guy. Give me something there on the emojis. Cheryl's reading the questions and she's answering the comments. If you guys have any comments, please write in right now because we're Facebook Live and it's important that you let me know you're alive. All right, so what's the big announcement today? The big announcement is at Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy, to keep you safe, we've moved all the classes for the rest of the year to online. That's right. For those of you who live in Pacoima, Poughkeepsie, Pennsylvania, you can join the Paul's Photo Creative Photo Academy classes live online. You can do it from your computer, wherever you are in the world. You don't need to come to Torrance, California anymore to take one of our amazing classes. And that's right. So this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, Photo Boot Camp starts. You know you need it. Photo Boot Camp is going to teach you the numbers, how to work your camera, what you need to know to start to be creative. Photo Boot Camp is Saturday or Sunday this week for the next 6 weeks. It's an awesome class, a class that every single one of you needs to learn about f-stop, shutter speed, ISO, composition, exposure, light, focus, depth of field, flash, all that cool stuff is what you learn in Photo Boot Camp. If you're beyond Photo Boot Camp, Intermediate starts next week as well. We're in Intermediate online now. Intermediate photography, we do flash, exposure, composition, landscape, portrait and people photography in Intermediate photography. These awesome classes are now available to everyone throughout the world. I'm so excited about that because I know that you guys can't wait to sign up. This is what the Photo Walks and Nighthawks trips used to look like. Unfortunately, we can't do this anymore. We're reimagining the Photo Walks and the Nighthawks trips to be safe. So we'll have social distance. We'll be wearing our masks. We'll be out together. We're going to go to amazing places to make beautiful pictures together safely. Even the photo trips. So Dwayne's going to take a group to Joshua Tree in September to make amazing star trails and night photo trips. I'm taking a group to Carmel and to Monterey in October. We're going to have a lot of fun and we're going to do it safely with social distancing, wearing masks, so that everyone goes, has a great time, but most importantly comes back safe and in one piece. Because at Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy, we want you to be happy, we want you to make great pictures, and we want to make sure that you're safe in what you're doing. Does anybody have any questions, Cheryl? Do we have any good emojis over there? Are people responding? Awesome. Who's going to sign up for Photo Boot Camp? Come on. Come on, boot campers. We need boot campers. Saturday and Sunday, there's room for like three more of you, and the first three who call get to be in Photo Boot Camp. That's awesome. There's other great classes coming online. We have some of the top photographers in the world coming to speak for us online. We have some great free classes and paid classes coming online. I want all of you part of it. You guys need to have your creativity boosted. You need to have your emotions evoked. You need to have your camera boosted. That's what Creative Photo Academy classes are all about. Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo, Creative Photo Academy in the lab at Paul's Photo, wishing you happy Monday, happy pictures. Follow the Be Creative series. We have a new one coming tomorrow, and it's really fun. I know what I'm going to do, and I think you're going to like it. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day, and I can't wait to talk to you. If you have questions, call us, 310-375-7014, or email me, mark@paulsphoto.com. We'll get you hooked up. Have a great day, everyone. See you later.